Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVids video about Ryan Reynolds. Ryan Rodney Reynolds, born October 23, 1976, is a Canadian actor. He portrayed Michael Bergen on the ABC sitcom Two Guys and a Girl, 1998-2001, Billy Simpson in the YTV Canadian teen soap opera Hillside, 1991, as well as the Marvel Comics characters Hannibal King and Blade, Trinity, 2004, and Wade Wilson / Deadpool in X-Men Origins, Wolverine, 2009, and Deadpool, 2016, the latter earning him a Golden Globe Award nomination. Additionally, he portrayed the Hal Jordan version of the DC Comics superhero Green Lantern in the 2011 film of the same name. Reynolds has also starred in films such as National Lampoon's Van Wilder, 2002, The Amityville Horror, 2005, Definitely, Maybe, 2008, The Proposal, 2009, Buried, 2010, The Croods, 2013, and Woman in Gold, 2015. He appeared in People magazine's Sexiest Man Alive lists in 2008 and 2009, and was awarded the top honor in 2010. After ending his engagement to Canadian singer Alanis Morissette in 2007, Reynolds married American actress Scarlett Johansson in 2008. The couple divorced in 2011, after which Reynolds began dating his Green Lantern co-star Blake Lively. Reynolds and Lively were married in 2012. They have two daughters together, James, born 2014, and Ines, born 2016. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Ryan Reynolds. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.